What's up, guys? This is Dinosaur89. Welcome to another vlog video. Today we're actually at the Disney store at the Glendale Galleria. As you can see, you can hear all the music and all the Christmas is going on here at the Disney store. Really amazing what's going on here. We have everything advertising for the new Frozen 2 movie. Everything is here. They're doing a life on the Walt Disney World. At the Walt Disney World. That's really awesome. They have all the collectible stuff. If you're collecting Disney stuff, come here to the Disney store and they'll have a bunch of collectible stuff. We have a bunch of Spider-Man Far From Home stuff. We have Spider-Man, another Spider-Man, Night Monkey as Spider-Man, Mysterio. I don't remember the name of the monsters from the movie. But yeah, a lot is going on here at the Disney store. Oh, Lego sets. The Mammalian Falcon. That's cool. The Mammalian Falcon going on here. We have the Kylo Ren shuttle up here. Oh, these look so cute. We have Simba. You can put it on. Ooh. We have a huge Simba plush over here. A jumbo, actually. You can actually put in your entire body. Let me try. I can put in. Yep. It does fit on me. That's what my dad's doing on the camera. Oh my god, this is so crazy. We have a collection of a bunch of plush toys here from Disney. We have Dumbo, we have some characters from My Little Mermaid. Of course we have Stitch! My name is Stitch! We have a few stuff on the Lion King down there. We have Scar, we have Dory, we have a little bit on the corner. And what else do we have here? I'm trying to hold on the camera a little bit. We have a few Marvel stuff. We have Spider-Man, Captain Marvel, I think that's still, or Captain America, or whatever I'm trying to say. Ooh, the Nano Goblin. I think you press. Oh, it does lit up. Oh, Lego Disney. I mean, Lego Avengers 8 Endgame. Oh, we have Toy Story stuff. Toy Story stuff. We have all the Toy Story stuff. Wow. We have all the merchandise from the 90 years. Of Mickey Mouse of the original. Oh, this is cool, a pancake maker. You can make the faces of Mickey Mouse, that's cool. If you're a big Disney fan, come to the Disney store. It's located here at the Glendale Galleria Mall. It's really amazing. Oh, look at this rainbow Mickey Mouse. It's the original Mickey Mouse, but that's a rainbow. How much it cost is... Oh, it's $24.95. Not bad. We have all the princesses stuff for the girls. All of the Christmas stuff. We're gonna look at all of the Christmas stuff over here. That looks so cute. That's from Toy Story. That's really so cute. With the Christmas hats. I don't remember the names of those two. We have all the ornaments. We have Baby Groot, Captain Marvel. We have Woody and Bo Peep. Actually, I like this one. This ornament of Buzz and Woody from the scene from the first movie. We have Forky. we have the Headless Horseman. A little bit weird that Halloween just ended and now they're Christmas stuff, and that's from Halloween. Camera up. Yo, both feet. Here are all of the ornaments. I cannot reach them from here, but here are all of them. Yeah, I have this cool ornament actually of Mickey Mouse, the wizard Mickey Mouse, with the water waves. How much did it cost? It was $27.95. Here are more Christmas related stuff. We have Mickey and Minnie, really cool. All of different villains from Disney coming here. We have Adorma from Beauty and the Beast, and we have Spider-Man, a horse. Oh, this actually looks cool. Baymax from Big Hero 6. Let me show you. Yeah, we have Baymax with all the Christmas lights on him and a Christmas hat. I am Baymax. Look at these sweaters. They look actually really cool. Yeah, all the Christmas stuff here at the Disney store, it starts now. The time I'm recording this, it's November 9th, and we have all of the Christmas stuff you can get here at the Disney store. If you're a big fan of Disney, well, come to the Disney store. This is actually a really cool design to walk here. Kind of feels like I'm like at Disneyland, like in a Disney store at Disneyland. Well, I haven't been to Disneyland, but I wish I... Probably soon I'll go there at some point. I'll make another Christmas video. I'm actually gonna go to Knott's Merry Farm at some point in later this month, in November and December. But that'll be it for this video. I'm gonna head out. There are too many people in here. That'll be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching, and see you guys in the next video. So peace.